For the United States, Mario Gregori and Pico.